Good evening. Today, we're going for some serious fish. I bought a mackerel. Let's see. Today, we're going to eat mackerel. So, let's get some of the skin off. We eat this in where you live. Look. How fatty this is. First piece. You know, it's funny to think about what kind of people actually watch my channel, because I like to make movies. I always did, but lately the best viewed movies are the movies I'm not making at all. For instance, I'm here talking, having a little bit of a concept, which means not so many people will watch it as when I'm just filming. So if I would be only interested in having as much viewers as possible, I would just shut up and film. But I'm not only interested in numbers. I'm interested in communication. Yeah. Really, I make a movie like Underpant, very short, 20 people watch it. I make the making of Underpant, which are just the other takes, 200 people watch. I make a movie about cutting meat, 16 people watch. I just film eating that meat with nothing else. 200 people watch. You people are strange. I wonder what kind of guys are in there. Take off the hat. This I'm going to give to the kitty. Yeah. Say something. Hello. Hello, kitty. This goes faster than I thought, actually, but what the hell. I'm already in the second half of what is actually a good tasting mackerel. So here's the second half. That piece. doesn't actually. I wonder who are my subscribers. I already have like 80, maybe 100. But for most of you, I have no idea who you are. I mean, I just know you watch. We're almost there. I expected it to be more chunky, so like this. There was it. Only the fish skin left. The axe fish. Oh, you have a little pieces here. Ah. Ah. That was it. Goodbye. And thanks for all the fish.